forgot one very important thing, mate. Captain Jack Sparrow.
Welcome, everybody, to another high-end movie collectible review. This time, what I have in front of you to review is the brand new Jack Sparrow premium format exclusive by Sideshow Collectibles. Jack Sparrow is one of the most iconic characters in Hollywood. The Pirates of the Caribbean franchise has spawned three very successful movies, and a fourth one is on the way, which I'm really pumped about that. I hope they don't screw it up. Usually when they extend a franchise that long, you know, for a fourth movie, they usually tend to screw them up. But I mean, three very successful movies. I know a lot of people did not like the third one, At World's End, but I really loved the movie. I thought it was just a complete continuation of the whole story. Johnny Depp plays such an amazing role in this movie, and I didn't even know why he didn't win an Oscar for his role as Jack Sparrow. I mean, his performance is mesmerizing, and I mean, all three movies are so enjoyable to watch. I have watched them so many times. So it was obvious that Sideshow Collectibles was going to bring us a collectible, and I'm really glad they went with a premium format. So without further wait, I'm going to start the review here with the box. I usually like to show you the box that it comes in, so let's get to it. As you can see, it's prototype pictures right here, a picture of the prototype. And I mean, that looks incredible. I know people are complaining about all the sorts of things about it, but I mean, I can't wait to show you this if it measures up to that picture, because that right there looks like Johnny Depp to me. I mean, that looks fantastic. So as you can see here, a Jack Sparrow premium format, Sideshow Collectibles, the exclusive sticker there on the corner. Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man Tell No Tales. That's pretty cool, which is pretty much, that's how it's entitled here. This premium format. On the side here, you get a complete side view of the premium format here. Nothing special. I mean, it's all prototype pictures. We all have seen this before. At the back here, you get a full shot of the premium format and other prototype pictures, and a small legend here on Jack Sparrow's background, information, adventures, etc., etc. Sideshow Collectibles on the bottom. If we keep turning here, we get another the back picture here, the prototype picture of the premium format. Nothing too special. So enough about the box. Let's get Jack out of the box. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the latest addition to the Disney premium format series from Sideshow Collectibles, Mr. Jack Sparrow premium format. Wow. Bear with me like I always do. I mean, I saw this last night to prepare myself. I mean, not to make a big scene or be in shock. I mean, I got my shock. A shock and awe out last night when I saw this face to face, but I just can't help it. This looks incredible, guys. I mean, I think Sideshow nailed this 100% to the prototype. I mean, this is oh my god, they can chalk one down for another grail over premium format here. I'm gonna start the review here with the base. I mean, incredible texture here on the ground. I mean, we are in one of those alleys at Tortuga, it is beautiful how Sideshow capture this. I mean, the stone here, it's so beat up. It's just all broken up. I mean, so old, it looks fantastic. This chest here, I mean, this looks incredible. It's got the insignias there. I can't remember what these insignias are, but some of you will know from the movie. I remember seeing them, but I just can't remember where I saw them. But I mean, look at this, guys. I mean, you can see the nails on there, the texturing of the wood. I mean, all cracked up, old and stuff. And you have this like piece right here that's broken up, and all these coins are coming out from the Aztec gold. Oh man, I mean, this, Unbelievable. I don't know if that's Aztec gold, but I mean, I know he's holding one of the coins that I'm going to show you that in a little bit, but it doesn't matter. Look at how incredible that looks. I will show you that in close detail too, and the showcase I'm doing for this. I mean, but incredible. Oh man, sculpting painting of this chest here. You see the nails on there? It looks fantastic. I love the color and all that. You can see here it's got some weathering here, like being like a this wet spot here. I mean, it looks fantastic. Look, I got a little bit of shading of mix of gray and black around there. I mean, the effect looks incredible face to face. The barrel, I mean, look at that, guys. I mean, you can see that it's weather. I mean, there's water seeped through it. I mean, it's all worn out with time. It looks fantastic. Unbelievable work by Sideshow here recreating this barrel. I mean, it looks incredible. Moving up a little bit, you get the iconic map. I mean, from the Caribbean, which I mean, that is fantastic. I'll show you that in close detail. But as you guys know, that it is. It's separate from the whole piece, and you put it on top, and he puts his hand on it, and I mean, it's real cloth. I mean, wow, this looks incredible. I'm so shocked. It is unbelievable. So we'll move up here. Actually, I'm gonna cover it right away. I'm gonna move up to the head sculpt because I mean, this is incredible, guys. Head sculpting and likeness, or sculpting the likeness of the character, is the hardest thing you can do when you make these collectibles and statues. You know, it is very easy to sculpt like a Darth Vader mask, like an Iron Man helmet and all that, but the likeness to the character, it is the hardest thing. I think Sideshow nailed, I mean, very closely the look of Johnny Depp here in this premium format. It looks fantastic. As you can see, it's filled with detail. Let me get my camera close here, guys. And let me move myself closer here so I can give you some good shots. But as you can see, look at the detail on here. I mean, it is all sculpted hair. It's got the beads all over the place. I mean, all the iconic I mean the what, remember that is the piece of the pieces of eight, remember, for the all the clan leaders for right at the end of the movie. That's the piece of eight there that he puts it to free what's her name, Calypso, there at the end. The bandana looks awesome. It's nice and textured in there. I mean, wow, it looks incredible. I love the eyes are nice and glossy. I mean, he's got that look there, right there, looking up the camera right around here. Like right there, yeah, looks pretty nice. I mean, it's got a nice color on the skin. His beard, his mustache, you can see here all these little like dreads over here. And let me tell you right now that these are a bit flexible, as you can see there. But I would not suggest to start playing with that. You can move them a little bit, but I mean they're on little holes up here, like little sockets. I mean, even if it comes out, you can actually glue it and insert it there quickly. And I mean, but I would not suggest you play around with this. It looks perfect out of the box, so I don't recommend you playing with that. You can see the eyeliner, the shadowing under his eye. I mean, trademark of Jack Sparrow. It just looks fantastic. I love what Sideshow has done here with this sculpt. I mean, it looks incredible. As you can see, there's tons of detail on his hair and his dreads there. There's little like earrings and stuff all over the place. The hair is completely sculpted. So is his bandana right here that goes all the way down here. It's all sculpted hair, and the bandana is sculpted as well. But as you can see, it is filled with detail. It is incredible. I mean, Sideshow, what they have done here. Bravo, Sideshow. I love the head sculpt of Jack Sparrow. It looks fantastic. Moving around to the clothing and proportions of the figure. I mean, this is it's dead on. There's nothing bad I can say about this. I mean, the proportions of Jack here, of his body, are perfect. The tailoring is spectacular. You can see his boots here, they have weathering. Oh man, they have scuff marks all over the place here. I mean, this looks fantastic. It's all old and stuff. I mean, when you watch the movies of Pirates of the Caribbean, I just love the setting. And I mean, you're in some islands and everybody's all grimy looking and dirty, and you know their teeth are all screwed up. I mean, it's fantastic. So it's all shown here on this premium format. His pants are all weathered up. It looks great. Oh man, the sash here is not you can play with this. I mean, there's different ways you can put this on. I mean, it probably doesn't look exactly like the prototype, but I mean, I'm not about to play with it. You guys can play around all you want and make it look exactly like the prototype, or just exactly like what Jack wears it in the movie. But you get the idea. I mean, the beautiful tailoring of this whole sash that goes around it. You can see the pockets here, the buttons here. I mean, this is all the weathering. You can see all the weathering around there. It's all ripped off here. I mean, it looks so old. Looks fantastic. The belt looks incredible. Get the holes there, the loops there. I mean, it loops all around. You can see the belt buckle there. It's so ancient there looking. And of course, you get this like sling that goes, weaves around all the way from here to the back. Look at this belt buckle here. Wow, man. Incredible work by Sideshow. This is all like mixed media material, so you can see it is not sculpted at all whatsoever. This is part of the accessories, which I'm going to show you that in a little bit. It's the gun. I have it placed there, but you get a gun, you get the this is the exclusive. You get the extra hand with the gun, a compass, two compasses, and the hand with the coin, holding the coin on there, which I'm going to show you that in a little bit. But I mean, the clothing and all that looks fantastic. I mean, you can see the rings on his hand, the nails. Oh man, the nails are all dirty and stuff like that. Oh man, that looks great. Detail is everything when you get these. I mean, you spend a lot of money, and you want every detail that is involved in the movie. So if you pull the sleeve up, you see the P right there of Jack there. That the what's in the governor's what's the name of that guy? I can't remember his name, but he burned the P right on his arm. And you get the sparrow there, the tattoo on his arm up here. Fantastic, nothing missed on this premium format. What else? What else? Moving up here, here is the shirt. I mean, you can play around, you can futz around with it, but I mean, I think that looks great just like that. It looks very, very natural. I mean, fantastic job on the tailoring here. Let me just give you a quick 360 view of all the tailoring on this premium format. Oh man, this looks incredible. And I know some people were complaining that they wanted to see Jack with the hat and the coat and all that, but you never know. Sideshow might make another premium format with, fully clothed with the hat and all that, but I don't see the need of it. This looks incredible. This is Jack Sparrow here, 100%. This is part of the accessories, which I'm going to show you a little bit, but I mean, this is the hand here with the compass. It's got that nice flair to it, just holding it, very stylish, very, sort of a Jack way. You know, he's holding things. He's so eccentric when when he does things in this movie. But that's one of the ways you can put the compass, and there's another way that you can put it just completely sitting inside of his hand. But overall, this premium format rocks in every single way.